Reserves won't help against Delilah, even if I had a way to carry it all out of here. Samuel Beechworth made this. Wonder what advice he would have about today. Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks. Gotta get out of Dunwall. I don't know that ship, but maybe the captain can help. Emily to stone. I will find a way to make her flesh again.
still gets me, what? But then if I eat it... No, no, if he eat... Then what?
You're not fit for that watch uniform. The city is crawling with the Duke's men.
Listen up, I have bad news. Ramsay's dead. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Corvo Attano has apparently fled the tower. We've got to find him. That's it, you've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Circano, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now.
Two more months, she says. Then she'll leave him. I can wait. What wouldn't I give?
Empress Emily Kaldwin and her royal protector Corvo Attano are now wanted criminals. Let me remind you, there's a reward for your help in capturing enemies of the state.
What am I? Like a stocking without a leg. That's what? Nothing. Worse than nothing.
Thank you. Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Today on this
As of today, Delilah Caldwin is our new empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Further, Corvo Attano is now wanted for treason. Any of you found harboring the royal protector will be fined and arrested.
People of Dunwall, stay in your homes. You're advised to stay indoors during this time of unrest.
Attention,
Dunwall citizens. Today, Delilah Caldwin is our new empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Further, Corvo Attano is now wanted for treason.
So it's a coup. The Caldwins have finally fallen. Never thought I'd see the day.
It seems so. And even the legendary Corvo Attano couldn't stop it.
Shh. We shouldn't be talking about this.
Until later, then. This place has changed a lot over the years. And not...
Careful! Sure.
Anyone here?
Ah!
Holy shit!
Delilah and the Duke didn't hire the most refined assassin.
block by order of the city watch.
Locked? What am I supposed to do now?
Not my concern, citizen. I'd advise you to return to your home.
If I can't get through, that's it for my shop. The entire month will be ruined.
Trust me. You don't want to be out on the streets right now. Move along.
Well, I need help!
That's Corvo Attano!
Thank you.
course. Splendid idea.
That.
First the shortage of whale oil, then the murders.
The
now, what's ever going
like
on tonight?
Ramsay's been busy. Gotta find a ship.
Some kind of shitstorm happening here in Dun. Lord Attano, you want to hear what I've got to say. I guarantee it. Lord Protector, forgive me for saying it, but you look like death warmed over.
It's been an unusual day. There's a coup underway, and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south, and I came to warn you.
I know, Anton. The Duke's here with a woman named Delilah who's seized the throne. They have Emily, and I barely got out. For now, I have to get away, recover my footing.
Bad things always seem to happen in Dunwall. Feels like the end of the world.
I need to get to Karnaca, where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
The dreadful whale will get you there. Should we go?
Let's go. Something's not right, but it seems familiar somehow. I remember this endless cold.
Hey.
might as well show yourself.
Corvo, old friend. Do I even have to say it? You've lost another Empress. I gave you my mark for a reason. I wanted to know what happens when you take an honorable man's life away. When you push his face down in the mud. What will he do, given the chance? And what a sight it was. You gave yourself over to blood and terror. Gave it everything you had. Then you spent 15 years making sure it wouldn't happen again. But now it has. And this time, you know where it leads. Will you do it all again? Where is that good man now?
I felt this so long ago. The void. It was still there all along. Never thought I'd be here again. Feels as good as I remember. Now I'm going to save my daughter and win back her throne.
Do you remember? It's been so long, and you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself, it's good to know you're there.
Jessamine, if all I can hear are the last echoes of your voice, that's enough.
Only the last of my essence, with you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can.
Is Delilah really? Jessamine's sister? Bearing the outsider's mark.
In thousands of years, few have seen this place. Two were empresses.
Delilah slit a man's throat for a pair of shoes and painted some of the most brilliant portraits of the age all in the same year. Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes sycophants of those around her. All of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game, and now she's an empress. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
Just when you think you've got it all figured out, just as you're starting to relax, you look up and there are wolves at the gate. Wolves with red muzzles. Hungry for your insides. Everything has turned to shit. Last time I saw Karnaca, I was just 18. Boarding a ship bound for Dunwall. It was dawn and I'd been up all night dancing, three sheets to the wind. I was puffed up with the old Duke's favor. And I thought I was the greatest swordsman the Isles had ever known. In the 36 years since, I've buried countless enemies. Most deserved what they got, but I wonder if that even matters. I've stopped dozens of assassins, but the one who got through eats at my dreams. Who'd have thought I'd come home to Karnaca, the most wanted man in the Empire, following the trail of a monstrous killer? Who'd have thought I'd be on the run again, ready to wade through another river of blood?
man.
This is some shit. Back to ear up. When you're ready to talk, I'll tell you what I know. The Duke's probably not back from Dunwall yet. If we're lucky, the Howlers will be distracted by some score they're working. We've been en route for 2 weeks. I hope Sokolov is all right.
Sokolov's style. It's Delilah.
Anton started it just before he was taken. They've got history, but he wouldn't say more.
Listening to old Anton Sokolov and his travel stories. He even explored Pandysia. Isn't tinkering or painting. Sokolov's chasing life. Or used to.
Karnaca looks pretty from a distance, but it's a city on the way down. And the blood flies are bad this year. The Duke's probably not back from Dunwall yet. If we're lucky, we've been en route for 2 weeks. I hope Sokolov is all right. Wherever he is.
I say, Your Imperial Majesty. I have something that you and Corvo must hear at the first opportunity. It concerns the murders happening across the Empire committed by this so-called Crown Killer. When I left Crystal years ago,
All right, you've explained part of it. What were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaca, but he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn you.
There were reports about tensions rising. Corruption, street violence. It's the sort of thing that happens, and usually the local authorities resolve it.
The new Duke has let things slide, but Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers, the Crown Killer.
Attermeyer was a solarium years ago. I'll get inside and eliminate the Crown Killer. Maybe the alchemist will cooperate, maybe she won't. Either way, I'll try to figure out what happened to Sokolov too.
I would say good luck, but I don't think you want my luck. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around. We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready. Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
Ready. The old city must have changed a lot.
Off we go then.
One more time, old friend.